The Gram Swarojgar Mela concluded at Kyongsa, Geyzing in West Sikkim. The Mela series, which began on 16 January, held a total of 7 Melas this year. The event also saw the presence of ministers, MLAs, panchayat members and people from different constituencies of West Sikkim. Tokens of various government benefits and schemes were distributed to the people of four constituency, namely Manibong, Dengtam constituency, Yoksam Tashiding, Geyzing, Barmuak and Yangtang constituency. Chief Minister Pawan Chamling in his address shared that benefits of Janta Mela should reach to each and every Sikkimese, and if some people fail to make it to the list of beneficiaries, then the MLAs and panchayat members should submit the report to the Chief Minister within 5 February and inform that the benefits will be provided within 15 February. Describing the achievement of the SDF government, Chief Minister Pawan Chamling stated that the development of all the public sectors have been initiated. Chief Minister exhorted that in order to make Sikkim a progressive and prosperous state, the involvement of MLAs, minister and bureaucrats and panchayat members in dealing with the state affairs in better way is necessary. Chamling also announced that promotion of all the government employees to be initiated soon, claiming that promotion of D and C graded employees get delayed most of the time, and he would be handling the matter personally this time around. Speaking about the people who are desirous of changing the government, Chief Minister maintained that if there is any persons or political parties who can serve Sikkim in better way than the SDF, then the party would step down to pave the way for other political parties to lead the state. He alleged that opposition parties are poisoning the minds of the people with negative propagandas, and it was disappointing to see the people falling prey to politics of falsehood and delusions. He appealed the people to make most of the facilities and resources available in the state. He said that he anticipates that Janta Mela was fruitful and the SDF government has served the Sikkimese to the fullest. With Deepa Gurung, APN, Gangtok.